The Kalash genetic profile is a bit more complicated than that. First and foremost, you have their significant native ancestry, and then their ancient ancestral South Indian DNA after that, and then their Proto Indo-Iranic ancestry after that. So to simply claim that they're a Proto Indo-Iranic population isn't that accurate.